Do I look good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Give me some Zoom action. Oh. What's going on, guys? Made to grow. All right, so we're gonna make this short and sweet because my camera's about to die. But we have some training footage, and it's been about a month and a week or two since I played my last rugby game, since I graduated college. And the training has really started, you know, accumulate. Started to get a lot stronger. And I'm really happy about this because for like a long time in the rugby season, I was not really getting stronger at all. Maybe like 5-10 pounds on some lifts. And my lower body lifts at no point had like reached where I had been the strongest before. Because to make it short and sweet, I took like a break from lifting on my lower body for like a year while I was doing arm wrestling. So my lower body feels very strong again. It feels connected. And I'm very happy about that. So we're gonna play some lifts, sumo deadlifts, entering the 300 pounds in the bench press, squatting 405 again, low bar for 3 reps. And then a PR rack pull, which on my previous video, I pulled 460, hurt my ribs. And today I pulled 465 with no hurt ribs. See, look, I feel great. See that? Still wearing the rugby shirt though, because it's really comfortable. And it looks good on everybody. So make sure you like the video. We probably have more videos being posted with the training because we've started to accumulate a little bit of a training group, haven't we, Isaiah?
Yep, pretty nice.
Check me out.
Just like that.
Dang, that's cold, bro, that's cold. Anyways, so like the video, stay strong, God bless. Peace.
Yup!
Nice.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Nice. Nice.